ain't got no IQ, nigga.
Nah, what? You crazy as the fuck, yeah?
Yeah, you crazy too, yeah? Yeah.
Crazy as the fuck, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, I'm just trying to see why this nigga with green hair trying to guard me. Like, is it because I'm finna put these greens on his head? Oh, I'm not under, like, I'm not under.
Shut up, bro.
He guarding me because I'm finna put these greens on his motherfucking head.
Old heads this, don't step up.
Look, Uzi looking ass. That bitch, look, Uzi got a burner, bitch. Gotta guard him. Look, Uzi got a burner, bitch.
You yellow looking motherfucker.
Yeah, I think it's time to shine. I've been waiting so long. Bros keep serving time. He been gone for so long. And I promise I'ma do this shit for us. Just hold on.
What's good, guys? It's your boy Ancho TFG back with a brand new video, and I see one of you guys thinking already about posting that one comment, that one little comment that says, "Hey Ancho, NBA 2K events are trash this year, bro." Nah, this event wasn't trash for me. This event was funny as fuck. I had so much good vibes in this game chat with these guys. They were randoms, but I added them to my friends list because they are quite good at the game too. So we ran against the squad in the red, and they were funny too. Like, there was no toxic vibes at all. There was just joking around and just playing on the comp level. Like, it was fun, and it was hard too. Like, I really had to focus the whole game. So I want to give a shout out to these guys that I was playing with, that I was playing against, because they made the event 10 times better for me. But what I also liked about this event is that when you saw Formula 2K, you didn't know what to expect. And then when we played it, I was like, damn, this is it, bro. Like, you got 5,000 points and that's one lap, and then you got to complete 40 laps. I didn't complete the 40 though, because I was just in time issues. Like, I really have some time managing issues. Like, it's insane. So I'm pretty amazed that this upload streak is still going on. But I didn't complete the 40 laps, but I ran some good games, and yeah, it was just fun for me, and I really enjoyed playing it. Now let's go to the game, because the score is 16-16 right now, 19-16. So we got to complete a comeback, and like I said before, this game was hard. But this guy was flopping around, I don't know why. So the score is 19-19. So right now, you see Lil Uzi Vert dribbling the ball. I'm getting the ball back. I was thinking about posting up, they didn't fall for it. So I'm running to the mid-range area, and I'm just shooting my shot. Click, click, bang. That's game, bruh. Well, this was why the 2K event was the most fun for me. Like, this 2K event. Non-toxic people, didn't know what to expect, and it worked fine for me. And yeah, you got rap from it, double rap, that's also a good thing. It was just a good run overall. So I want to ask you guys to please like this video, please subscribe to my channel, because I want to keep this upload streak going for you guys. I'm working my ass off to keep this upload streak going, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.